Denver police are investigating the death of a man found in a car. Police say that somebody called about a suspicious vehicle in a Green Valley Ranch shopping center. A man was found dead inside of the car. They say he has trauma to his body, and this investigation is being considered a homicide.